Aliyah Narcisse checks in for 12 seed Hill.
Sims back in the back row to set now. She's been getting all the kills lately, so it'll be interesting to see where the offense comes from.
Casey Yeager attacks that one long. Coach Squire thought that it was also touched, so she'll have a conversation with the down official.